His words from that 1963 day are so well known, they're etched into American history. But not many are familiar with what else happened in front of that crowd of a quarter million. Fewer know the connection to Cincinnati.
King and my father were preachers. They were always well-spoken.
Fred Shuttlesworth Jr. shows us around the room at the Greater New Light Baptist Church, dedicated to his father, the late Reverend Fred Shuttlesworth.
A good preacher moves people. I call him the exhorter, because when he spoke, people got up and did things.
He worked on the front lines of the civil rights movement and alongside of Martin Luther King, and on that August day in Washington.
And speaking now to this vast crowd at the Lincoln Memorial is the Reverend Fred Shuttlesworth.
Reverend Shuttlesworth also took the stage.
Freedom belongs to anybody, it belongs to everybody. And until everybody has freedom, nobody is really free.
It was a powerful speech, but even some in his own family had never heard it until the past few days when it aired on C-SPAN.
I asked myself, how could I have not seen it as many tapes of us as I've seen it?
We're going to moan together. We're going to groan together. And after a while, we'll say, freedom, freedom, freedom now. And before we be free.
Once again, a special time this is for a lot of people, not just black folks, but everybody who was American, because King was an American hero. And I hope that my man would be seen the exact same way.